Hey guys. Okay, I gotta fix this because my phone is not doing right and my light is not bright enough. And I'm gonna get it right in just a second. Y'all give me a second. But I'm trying to adjust some things here. How's everybody? I know I'm a little bit late. Forgive me please, but it's Friday. I just got off work at 6 o'clock. I got my little mamacitas. Hey Kelly, I love you, boo. And so I, had to get everything situated, and I stopped by the beauty store and I found a couple things that I really liked and I wanted to add into the giveaway. I'm gonna go live Sunday night to do the drawing for this live right here. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, Jules Stable. Hey, everybody. Welcome, welcome, welcome. So the live tonight that I'm doing, I'm unboxing my Sephora Play. A lot of us don't know what Sephora Play is really that much about. I myself don't. I do order things off Sephora ever since I started subscribed to Sephora Play. I have ordered different things. I ordered a luxe package that I unboxed with you guys. So if you guys have watched me, then you saw me unbox that. Since I'm wearing pink, I'm gonna throw in these little pink shades because they kind of go with my little fit, you know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna kind of like, you know, be matching. Oh, thank you, bae. You know what, Kels, thanks to you, shout out to you, I used this and I got some more of this, guys, to give away. This is LA Girl. This is the matte LA Girl lip gloss that I put on, and the color is called Flat Finish Pigment Gloss. And this color, this particular color that I have on is, let me see if I can find the shade to it. Let me take these shades off, honey. Oh, this color is called Iconic, okay? And it is iconic. I love it. And see, what I did after I applied it is I went in with this gold glitter that I purchased by BYS, you guys, at the Family Dollar for like $4. And I put it on my lips. So, for one of the prize packs that I'm going to give away tomorrow night is I'm going to give away one of these LA Girl lipsticks. Okay, lip glosses. And I'm going to give away a silver loose glitter. Not a gold loose glitter, because this is a gold loose glitter. But I want one of you guys to recreate my lips tonight. So I thought, what a way to do it is if I give you one of you guys some of this lip gloss and give you guys a silver glitter. What do you guys think about that? Hey, Glenda. Oh, really, Tracy? That's what's up. Awesome, awesome. Hey, Ashley Dillon. So, yeah, I was thinking about doing that. So, I just got to find what color I want to pair with this silver glitter I got. I'm going to show you guys the silver glitter I got because I purchased a couple things. I went to the beauty store, like I told you guys, and I did purchase a couple things. You know, I went in there to get something for myself. But y'all know I love y'all so much that I can't ever just go somewhere and just get something just for moi. I always have to get something for my girls too, because you know y'all are my babies and I love y'all so dearly. And I got something new in the mail too that I'm gonna give away in the giveaway tomorrow night as well. But first of all, okay, so this is like the gold glitter that I told you guys that I'm wearing tonight. This is by BYS, but I found this glitter tonight whenever I went to the beauty store, and this is a loose glitter. Okay guys, can y'all see it? Like, let's put the light on it. You see it? Okay, and this is called Star Crush, okay? And it's face and body glitter. Brilliant pour, okay? Well, which I said the French part of it or whatever. But yeah, so I'm going to give this away with one of those, one of these lip glosses, one of these LA Girl lip glosses. So you guys can recreate this lip. It's so simple to do. All I did is after I put on the lip gloss is while the lip gloss was still wet, I went ahead with my brush and I'll show you guys the brush that I used. And I'll show you guys this is the BYS glitter that I use. I tap my brush in here, my blending brush, and just boom, 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 boom. And there goes the glitter lips. Hey, Nydia, bae, I haven't seen you in so long. I still have a prize pack for you that I got to get to you, baby doll. I miss you. I'm sorry I couldn't come to Zach's thing, but I came to your mom's thing and you wasn't there and I was sad. But yeah, y'all, be looking out for this in a prize pack, okay? So everybody hit your share button, hit your follow button, and tag your friends. I know while I'm live, it's hard to tag friends in the video. So after this is over with, if you don't mind to go in, if you have some friends that are interested in makeup and would like to have some, you know, get some free stuff, like, tell them, like, hey, holler at your girl or, you know, look me up, check me out, because I'm always trying to give away stuff to you guys, and not just to you guys, but other people as well, you know, because the more people that view, the more different people that share, you know, the more you guys, everybody's going to benefit in the end. The better prizes I can give away, the better everything will go for all of us. You see what I'm saying, ladies? That's why I ask everybody to please share and get your friends in it, because I know the ones that you guys, the diehards that are watching, I know you guys aren't the only ones into the makeup. You know, a lot of people are into makeup, but they just don't know, like, you know, what tutorials to watch, what avenue, you know. I'm sorry, y'all, I'm trying to get this light right, and if it's not right, I ain't effing with it. Y'all know me, lighting is everything. But I want to make sure I have enough, because I'm going to unbox this Sephora Play for you guys tonight. This is the point of the video, is for me to unbox this Sephora Play. This is the first Sephora Play box that I've ever gotten or received. I have received a Sephora Luxe box, but that's not a Sephora Play box. This box is only $10 a month, just like Ipsy, okay? I am subscribed to Ipsy, and I am subscribed to BoxyCharm. I just recently subscribed to Sephora, so this is the first box that I got from Sephora. My cousin, Melanie Bobadilla, she also subscribed to Sephora. Shout out to her, because she got a box as well, so she might unbox with me, you know? And she probably got some different things than I did. That's the beauty of it all, is like, we don't all get the same things in every box. Some boxes, you know, do come with certain staple things that do come in them, and then there's variations of the box as well. And that's where your cut, whenever you do your beauty profile, whenever you subscribe to these subscriptions and you do that beauty profile, that's where that comes into play, because they ask you, you know, your beauty preferences and your skin, you know, all that. They try to get that together. So whenever they send you your Ipsy or your BoxyCharm or even Sephora Play, they can kind of customize your box for you as well, okay? So that's something that's cool about all three subscriptions. But we have yet to decide whether Sephora is better or just as good as Ipsy. But I've heard great things about the Sephora Play. I watch a lot of people do unboxings. That's why I like to do them myself. But I also do watch a lot of other people do unboxings on different things. And for the most part, I see that people always say that Sephora Play, Ipsy, and BoxyCharm is the way to go. Some people suggest Sephora Play over BoxyCharm. So that's why I'm just like, you know, new at this with Sephora and giving it a chance. And I want to, you know, give it a chance, because if it's just as good as BoxyCharm, if people would prefer over BoxyCharm, then it's got to be popping. You know what I'm saying, ladies? Thank you for sharing, Glenda. Really? Because I was afraid of that. See, that's the thing about it. Like, the things that I did receive from Sephora in that Luxe box, even though I spent $25 and I got over $20 worth of items in that box, everything was kind of small. But they are upper scale items, so a lot, it doesn't take as much as it would for, say, like, you know, cheaper items. So that's the one credit I will give to Sephora about the sizes on their boxes, on their items that they do send to us, that, you know, yeah, it isn't the size that Ipsy or near this, I mean, you know, BoxyCharm gives full size items, but Ipsy gives trial size. But Ipsy items are, their trial size items seem a lot bigger to me than Sephora's, but that was from the Luxe box I received, so I don't know if it's the same way, but from what Melanie's telling me, it is the same way. But y'all, I did get this necklace in the mail today, or not yesterday, but yesterday, but I want to show you guys this necklace, because it is so cute, and a lot of you ladies said that y'all do like silver. And this is I would model her for you guys, but I have on so many necklaces right now. But, like, okay, let me adjust because baby girls are, like, everywhere. And I'm trying to do, like, the two-piece. But baby girls, like to go all over the place. So I have to, like, control them. But, you see, like, this is how, like, okay, if you're going to wear it, like, it's adjustable. So it's cool that it's adjustable. But, like, it goes like that. Can I get some hearts? Do y'all like this? Would you guys, like to receive this tomorrow night? I mean, Sunday night? Would any of you guys like this? Hello? Are my comments frozen? Is it frozen? Not over BoxyCharm. Yeah, I wouldn't prefer over BoxyCharm either males. Thank you, guys. Yeah, so I'll give this out. Look out for this, guys. I think this is really cute. I ordered it because I don't wear silver. But if I wore silver, I would wear this. They also have these in gold. So if you guys like these a really lot, then I'll order a lot more and give these away in future giveaways. You like it, Robin? You like it, Jamie? I knew that you would like it, Jamie, because, well, I thought you might like it because I know you said that you like silver. So I said, you know, I have been purchasing different jewelry lately, and I want to purchase, you know, a little bit of silver and a little bit of gold. This is all costume jewelry, though, guys. So, listen, this is what I do with my costume jewelry, another hack that I want to teach you guys to do. Because just because it's costume jewelry and it's not real doesn't mean that you can't make it last. So this is the way that you make it last. This is what I do. And even one night, I'll do a tutorial on it if you guys want me to. This is how I make my jewelry last. What I do whenever it's costume, none of the jewelry I'm wearing right now is costume. But like those huge hoops that I got that I ordered some more for all of you guys. Well, not for all of you guys, but to give away. Those are costume, okay? And I ordered those off of Wish as well, I believe. And those, I love to death. But you cannot get more than one or two wears out of that costume jewelry unless you do this. All you have to do is when you receive this jewelry is take some clear fingernail polish, lay it on, say, like lay your necklace or hang it on something, and then take your clear fingernail polish and paint it, okay? And with the clear fingernail polish, what you're doing is sealing off the, you know, the metal. So once you've coated your necklace or whatever jewelry item that you're trying to preserve that is, you know, costume jewelry, but you don't want it to turn on you, I promise, if you coat it, give it one good coat of clear fingernail polish, it will never turn. Unless you, like, wear it every day and get it wet and take a shower in it or something like that. But if you want to preserve it, that's the way to do it, guys. I promise it works. Okay? So, let me show you guys something else before I open up this box for you ladies, okay? I hope that I'm not disappointed. But if I am, oh well. You know, I just want to, you know, this is what this is about. I like to try things so I can show you guys, so you guys can be, to have your own judgment on whether you guys would want to purchase it for yourselves or not. You know, whether you guys think that it's worth $10 or not. Because let's not forget that whatever's in this box, all I paid was $10 for it, okay? So, just think about that, okay? At the other end of the spectrum, okay? So, hold on a second. I do want to show you guys some other steals or little finds that I did find tonight at the beauty store that I will be giving away later on. After I try this palette, I found this gorgeous palette, y'all. And it has 32 colors. And this is by Nick Kack New York. Okay, guys? Do y'all like those colors, though? Like, hey. Hi, like every color of the rainbow. Is it not? Like, how cute, right? So, I'm going to try her out. And if I like her, I'll give her away in the future, okay? Also, another thing that I ran across, you know, because I'm going to be doing a purple look soon, and I got that purple eyeliner, but I just found this purple gorgeous matte lip gloss. It's called Forever Matte, and this shade is Orchid Heart, okay? Look at Orchid Heart. She's nice and purple, guys. Okay, so that, I got one for myself for whenever I do the purple look, and then I have one for you guys. So I'll give away that this purple lip gloss and the purple eyeliner whenever I do the purple look, which will probably be the next look, because I'm going to use that BoxyCharm palette to do that look with, okay? And I might even like use this pink because I'm feeling this pink. I love it. And I like that pink that's in that palette. So we're going to try to figure out a way to make it all work together. You know what I'm saying? I got to think about it, but we'll come up with something cute, ladies, won't we? I know we will. Okay, so yeah, those are some future prizes, those lip glosses I will be giving away. And that eyeshadow palette, if I really, really, really like it, then I'll definitely get purchase more and give some away to you guys. Because I really love these colors. I just want to see if it has good pigment. Because if it doesn't, I'm not going to give it away. But if it does, I'll be happy to purchase more and give more away to you guys, okay? Because I love to find palettes with a lot of colors on there. It's so hard to get palettes with more than, like, 5 colors on there. So if you can find a palette like this that's got this many colors on there and it's a good pigmented palette, grab it, steal it. Yeah, do it. So that's what I'm trying to do. If I love this palette, which I feel like I will, I'm going to go grab some more up so I can give some to you guys, okay? Guys, how does that sound? Can I have some hearts? So we'll go ahead and open up this Sephora box really fast. Or do y'all want to play a game really fast? We can play a game real fast if y'all want. So I have some stuff to give away. You guys ready? We're going to play a little game. That's what we're going to do. Because who doesn't love to play a good game? You know what I'm saying? So, for this lovely little game, okay, I'm going to show you guys these lip glosses. I don't have on any games. Yes, we love games, right? So, this game will be about the last tutorial that I did, okay? So, it will not be that complicated. It will not be rocket science. If you watch that last tutorial, then you will be able to answer this question. I promise, okay? So, here we go. All right, here's the question to the game. All right, I have a good prize for this if you win, okay? So, the first question is, oh, you want to see it, Michelle? Okay, girl, I'm going to show you, boo. I ain't looking all, you know, I ain't doing too much, you know what I'm saying? But she trying to, you know, I'm trying to do a little something, you know, I'm trying to give y'all a little pink, a little pretty in pink for the night. See, I was going to throw my wig on, but I was like, that might be a little bit too much pink, you know what I'm saying? But I did want to give y'all a little bit of pink. I just received this outfit in the mail. And I do a lot of my clothes shopping online because I find it to be a lot cheaper, a lot more convenient. It comes to the door. I don't have to waste gas. I can just order online. I get good deals. So why not? You know what I'm saying? Like, yeah. Like, and it's, you know, it's cheaper. Like, and you can't, like, you can find outfits like this in the stores. But if you do, you're going to pay, like, $35 to $40 for, like, one of these outfits. Even if you go to the fashion websites online, one of these outfits is about $25.99 to $30. Baby, wish. Okay? Wish. Let me spell it out for you. W-I-S-H. Wish. Okay? All those outfits that are on those expensive, like Moda She, Forever She, Rosso, all those. Yeah, baby. I get the same outfits off of Wish for like $30 less. Why not? You know what I'm saying? I think I paid maybe, I want to say I maybe paid about $12 or $13 for this outfit in total. Okay? Shipping and everything. So I recommend to you guys, if you guys like any of my fashions, a lot of them you can go on Wish and find. Not all of them, but some of them, most of them you can go on Wish and find. Ah, no, that's right, Michelle. You're going to get your mama to buy you that pink wig, girl. It's only like 10 or 15 bucks, baby. It's not that expensive. If you have a Wish account and you got use your Wish points and stuff like that, that's how I get discounts on stuff, and that's how I save money on a lot of stuff, and I don't end up paying full price for anything that I purchase on there because I use a lot of points. I review everything. You know, I just like with BoxyCharm and all that, I take advantage of my accounts with these people because I'm going to get as much free stuff as possible because I do spend a lot of money with these people. You know what I'm saying? I know that's right, Mills. You better do it, boo. You know what I'm saying? Yes. Okay. So, drum roll. Okay, wait. First, let me show y'all. This is one of, like, okay, I showed y'all that this is the LA girl that I got on my lips right here. I did keep this one for myself because I knew I was going to need it. Okay? And I'm glad I kept it because it worked out for me. But this is another LA girl. This is a matte. And this one's called Flat Velvet. And this color is called Manic. Okay? So she would go really nicely with this silver glitter, you know? Or I have this other color right here, which is gorgeous. Which, y'all, honestly, I wanted to keep this one for myself because look how pretty she is. You see that purple? But I just purchased another purple tonight. So I'm going to be nice to you guys and give her to y'all. Because I love y'all so much. No, cuz you're gonna be able to bang it out. I be seeing girls that weigh like 290 wearing outfits like this because they make them like where they cover you up pretty good. And then like they have like sizes 1 to 5X on a lot of these outfits, so it doesn't matter what size you are, they got it for you. That's why I like these, like to order on them. But this would really. With this purple with this glitter right here would be a look just with your lips that would kill. Yes or no, guys? Do you guys agree? Give me some hearts if you agree with that. Because I feel like that this color right here too, this purple color right here, God, y'all, I really wanted to keep this because this is some really, LA Girl is an awesome brand. Shout out to my freaking plug, man. I love her. Y'all can't have her. But this color is called Black Currant. But look how purple it is. It is a vibrant but dark purple, okay? And if you put that silver glitter, if you blot that silver glitter over it, just the way I blotted that gold over this, you'll get the same result. But God, it would be awesome. Awesome. So I'm going to give this away as one prize pack for Sunday night, okay? This will be in a prize pack, okay, guys? Do trust. I'm going to go ahead and put this in a bag right now so I can make sure that it'll be in a prize pack for Sunday night, okay? But guys, y'all better be thankful for this prize pack because this is a nice little combo to receive, you know what I'm saying? I haven't even done the purple look and I'm going to give this away. Yes, shout out to her. We love her to death. Okay, so for the first question so we can go ahead and start unboxing. The first question of the night is this, okay? So, what two eyebrow creams did I demo at the very beginning of the live for you guys? I gave away one of them, but I also demoed both of them. But what is the brand of both of those eyeshadow eyebrow creams that I demoed for you ladies? What is the name of them? I'm going to put on some mascara right now while you guys are giving me the name because I didn't put on any before I started this live. What are the two brands of the eyebrow creams that I use? And when the first person that answers the question correctly wins the prize. It's two different brands. It was two different brands that I tried. I used one brand on one eyebrow and one brand on the other eyebrow. Come on, guy. I know y'all can answer this. There's 16 of y'all in here. Between 16... Yeah, the one on the left I like and I kept. And I gave away the other one. I don't see the correct answers yet. I even showed you guys the boxes that they came in so you could see the brand on the box. just so, you know, you guys could know what they were. Because one brand I kept for myself and the other I gave away. So I know y'all gotta know this. Come on, guys. I know y'all can get this. Okay, Tracy Michelle, I'm going to give that to you because you didn't spell it right, but you basically got it right. Because it is Focalure, and it was Bang Beauty. So, baby, Tracy, this is what I'm going to give you, my love. I love this, and I own one of these myself. And I'm all about love, and we're doing pink vibes tonight, yes or no? So, in honor of the pink vibes and in honor of love, and that's all that we're full of on this live, and that's all that I have for y'all, and I hope that's all that y'all have for me. So, in honor of that, I'm going to give you, my darling, this gorgeous little candle. Let me turn this light off for you so you can see. And it says love, bae. You see it? Do you like it, boo-boo? This is for you, honey. And you can just set this around anywhere you would like. And it's pink. You see? It's pink, you know? But whenever you turn it on, it does these different colors. I really liked it. And I have one of my own that I keep in my room. Yeah, I know, baby. I got the, you know, that's why I gave it to you. Because I knew what you meant. But you didn't spell it right, but it's okay. You know, I knew what you meant, babe. So that's why I gave, you know, you won. Congratulations, Tracy Michelle. You like it? You like your candle, babe? Good, babe. I'm glad. Okie dokie. Actually, I might put it in one of these little, right here, so it doesn't get messed up. Okay, so we're going to unbox this Sephora plate. Enough playing around, okay? I'm going to go ahead and unbox this Sephora plate and see what this Sephora plate is talking about, okay? Because she better be talking some good stuff. We might not be purchasing October's box. Or no, August, September. September's box. But, you know, we'll give it a couple tries. Even if this box isn't all that, we'll wait and see, you know, what next month's box has to offer. And after three boxes, if I don't, you know, if I'm not digging it like that, then I won't be dealing with her anymore. But a lot of people said that she's good. So I'm opening her up right now, guys. And so she just opens like this. Like, I've been so busy this evening that I didn't even get a chance to open this. So this is my first time seeing this with you guys. I haven't seen this at all. So this is just as much as a surprise to me as it is to y'all, okay? So, this box is intricate. I will say that. Maybe I ripped it and I didn't open it right, but okie dokie. That's all right. So, out is the bag. Okay, so this is the bag that I received, okay? There's nothing else inside. Okay? So, this is the bag. And, it's not so bad. It says, Back to Beauty School on it. You know, it's a little cutesy, like, you know, you can put makeup and stuff in it. It's nothing that you would, like, you know, put in your pocketbook per se, but you can store things in here for sure. Okay, so, and it's got a little ribbon that's kind of cute. And then it says Beauty School Play 50 Beauty Insider Points, and these points are good. All you have to do is go to Sephora and let them scan this. I think that you have to make a purchase in order for them to scan this for you. Yeah, it says pass must be redeemed in U.S. store by Play by Sephora subscriber with purchase to get bonus points. Pass expires September 30th. So you do have a certain amount of time. But when you do acquire Play points and everything you get from Sephora Play, you will, anything that you receive in the mail by them, you do get Play points. So these are good to go if you go in the store to Sephora. But I always shop online because I never have time to go to Sephora. So I don't know if I'm going to be using that anytime soon. If any of y'all go to Sephora, let me know. I'll give that to y'all, okay? If you, you know, get the Sephora, you know, whatever, you know, because I don't really make it to Sephora like that, which I need to go soon. Maybe I just will take y'all with me one day, go live, and just go to Sephora together. Kells, if you want them, you can get it, babe. So this is the first thing that I'm pulling out of my Sephora play box, play bag, basically, okay? I might give this bag away. I don't know. We'll see. I might give away in a giveaway. Who knows? So this is the first thing that I got. And the brand is Uwe. And I want to say that this has to be Hawaiian, okay? Because that seems like a Hawaiian name. But this is a shampoo and conditioner sample. And it's repair. So this is some kind of conditioner repair, shampoo repair, okay? So this must be a pretty good brand. So this is probably good for like one or two uses maybe. For my hair, it's one use. If you got shorter hair, maybe two uses, okay? So that's the first item that I did receive out of my Sephora play. Okay, I think they say you get a range from 5 to 6 items each play box. And also another thing, not to talk about BoxyCharm while I'm doing this play, but BoxyCharm is about to come out with a Boxy Luxe box, and I think it costs more. It's gonna be more than the $21. But guys, I wanna purchase it, guys, and we should purchase it because I feel like we're gonna get about $300 worth of stuff, or about maybe about $40 to $50. I don't know what the price is yet. They haven't revealed what's in the box or what the price is on it yet. But they did say they would be coming out with one every quarter. So if you are subscribed to BoxyCharm, look out for that, because guys, I feel like we need to purchase. Okay, you know what I'm saying? Okay, what a Southern Belle, babe. What a Southern Belle, like, what a Southern Belle, my love. Yes, in the card, cuz. Yes, in the card. And I'll give it to Kels so she can use it. She needs it. Okay, so the second item that I ordered, ooh, this is by Lancome, ladies. Ooh, Lancome. I love Lancome. Who doesn't love Lancome? I mean, hey, Lancome, we love you, Lancome. Yes or no? Yes. So this is a mascara. This is a Monsieur Big mascara, okay? So let's read about her maximum volume mascara. 12 times more volume plus day volume. All day wear. Pigment ultra noir. Ultra black pigment. Okay. So this is by Lancome and it's a mascara. Let me take it out of the box. This number is number 1 on it because it means it's like the darkest black that they have by Lancome as far as mascara. And this is a pretty good size. I think I'll give this away, guys, because I have a lot. I just received, whenever I ordered the Boxy Luxe by Sephora, I got, this is a nice size mascara. This isn't a bad size. Like, she's good to go in your pocketbook. I'm going to give her away. And this is by Lancome, so it's got to be good. Look at that brush. That's a pretty nice looking brush. And it looks like it's got a lot of product on it. And it doesn't look really dried out or anything like that. You know what I'm saying? Oh, you did, cuz? You got NARS? That's awesome, cuz. I'd rather have that than this. Yeah, because you know me, I'm always applying eyeshadow, so I need something that's smudge proof for eyeshadow. Yeah. Oh, it is Trace Michelle? Awesome, cool. Trace Michelle said that she got this mascara in a 7-piece Lancome set before, and she said that this is some good mascara. So I'm going to give this away because whenever I got that Sephora Luxe box, I got some Giorgio Armani mascara, and I still haven't even used that yet, y'all. I have a plethora of mascaras. So I will definitely give this away, okay? So this is one of the items that I will definitely be giving away out of this Sephora. Because, guys, not only am I unboxing this with you guys, but I'm going to give away some stuff out of it, because y'all know me, I love to share, and if you know I have plenty of something, why not give it away to somebody that you know would love to have the same thing? And you know, you know, a lot of people that do unboxings on whatever, they do unboxings, but they don't give away stuff out of it. And if you unbox, fine, that's fine. But I love to give stuff away because, like, you know, I don't use everything and I don't need everything. So why have a million of something just in a box somewhere or in a bag somewhere whenever I can give some stuff to y'all and y'all would like to have that? Yes or no? What do you think? Would y'all like to have that Lancome mascara? Can I have some hearts? Okay, so this right here is the third thing that I received. And this is a Makeup Forever Artist Rouge Cream Creamy High Pigmented Lipstick. Okay? So this is probably like that. Guys, remember whenever I got that Sephora Luxe and they gave me that Yves Saint Laurent Real Highly Pigmented Red Lipstick? I feel like this is something along the lines of that, okay, guys? Because it's probably as red as this right here, okay, guys? This is beautiful. I love this. And Makeup Forever is a really, 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 really good brand. And this is really, this is a nice, I mean, this is travel size. And it's not, I'm not disappointed with the size of it, you know? Because this is something that you could keep in your makeup bag whenever you're on the go and you don't have, you know, a lot of room in your pocketbook and you want to look cute, but you just need something to touch up, you know, your makeup with. And this is the color. This color is Rouge Cream. That's the color. Okay? And I like this color, but I don't need it. So, I have 1,000 colors similar to this, so I'll give this away as well, okay? So, hey, y'all are already getting, like, 2 things out of my box. You love it, cuz? My cousin Melanie says she got this and she really likes this. So, yeah, good. Because Makeup Forever is a really great brand. So, I'm sure that you guys would really like it. Okay, so this is the 4th item. Oh, and this is by Lancome. Hey, shout out to Lancome. And I like, anything with a dropper on it means it's some type of serum, means that it's some type of skincare, which means that I need it because I'm aging. And I am a grandma, and I got wrinkles, and thank you, Sephora and Lancome. So let me tell y'all what this is. This is a Genifique, okay? And it is a youth activating concentrate. Shout out to Sephora, Lancome, and all the above, okay? Because grandma needs this, okay? Gigi needs this so she can stay looking young or try to stay looking young anyways, right? Oh, really, Tracy? Awesome. It's a pretty color. I want to smell it. Y'all know I'm all about smells. Like, anything I put on my skin, I want to smell. Oh, it smells good. It smells like nice and clean. I can't wait to use this. Yes, I love Lancome too, you guys. I'm subscribed to Lancome and they always send me emails about like new items that they got coming out. But I cannot afford them. They are so expensive full price. So this is why I do like Sephora Play. This is why I do like BoxyCharm. This is why I do like Ipsy. Because they give you stuff that, you know, full price. It's like, it's going to take like maybe a quarter of your paycheck. I ain't got time for it whenever I can pay $10 and get, like, a plethora of items. Because, look, y'all, I've already gotten this nice oil shampoo and conditioner sample duo set. I already got this nice Makeup Forever Rouge, Cream Rouge lipstick. I already got this awesome Lancome mascara, 12 times the volume mascara. I've got this awesome Youth Activating Genifique Lancome Serum. $10. I'm not done showing y'all everything that I've gotten yet either. So, like, why not spend $10? Like, you cannot get a freaking... I bought a meal from Burger King the other day. Regular, like, meal. And it was, like, $8.70. Okay? That was what my Ipsy and Sephora almost cost it. Okay? $2 more that would have paid for my Sephora and Ipsy. And look at all this, you know, and look at all this stuff that I got. Like, that meal, I was done with it in 3 minutes. And I was hungry again in 45. Like, this is going to last me longer than 45 minutes. I promise y'all. You know what I'm saying? It's going to last y'all longer than that, too. You didn't cuss? I wonder why. Okay, so this is the fourth thing that I got. I mean, not fourth. I'm tripping. One, two, three, four. Fifth thing I got. And this is by Oi as well. And this is hair care. Volume spray volumizer. This is what I need, guys. Awesome. I'm so thankful I got this. And this is a nice size bottle. This is 0.84 full ounces. So it's almost an ounce. And it's 54 milliliters, which is a lot of milliliters. Most times whenever you get trial size items, you get about 10 to 15 to 20 milliliters at the most. And this is 25. So this is a good amount for a trial sized item, okay? And this is to volumize hair like mine. Because I have really long, fine hair, but it's thin as I don't know what. So this is awesome for me to spray on my hair before I set my hair in my hot rollers or do a, you know, if I want to wear it down, I can spray some of this on my hair and like bump the top right here so I can have some volume to my hair because my hair is so long and it is so flat. It has a lot of weight, so it needs volume. And this is awesome. I want to smell this just because y'all know I love to smell stuff. So she wants to spray it. I'm going to spray it on my hair even though it's not going to... Oh my God, it smells so good! I'm happy! Y'all, these two items by themselves make me be happy I spent that $10. Swear to God. Like, hey, I'm going to sleep next to these tonight. I'm so thankful. I needed this. I never would have went out and bought this. See what I'm saying, guys? I never would have went on their website or went to Sephora or went anywhere and found this and bought this. Like, that's why I'm thankful that I get subscriptions because they turn me on to things that I feel like I will never be able to live without. Now that I found this, I don't know if I'll ever be able to live without it again. You see what I'm saying? You got some Moroccan oil dry texture spray. That's good because that seems like that would be better for your hair type than my hair type. See, I need a volumizing spray because I've got really thin hair. But you have kind of, not thin, but you got a little wave to your hair, you know. So that Moroccan oil hair would be very good to treat your hair and keep it nice and healthy, baby doll. Yeah, Sephora does rock. I'm in love so far and I've still got one item left in my bag. So the last but not least item. Thank you, Wanda Fields, for sharing. So I've gotten 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then this is the sixth item. And this is a Anastasia. Ooh, by Beverly Hills. Anastasia, we all know. If you know anything about makeup, if you know anything about good makeup, then we all know Anastasia is not... Okay, and if you know anything about expensive, we all know that Anastasia is expensive, and we all know that it's very good, okay? So, I am very, 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 very happy to get this. This is a clear brow gel, okay? And it's by Anastasia Beverly Hills, and I will be keeping this. But it is a clear brow gel. I've never gotten a clear brow gel, but... The thing about clear brow gels is, like, it will hold your eyebrows, the ones that you have that are real. Because I don't have many that are real. But the ones that you do have that are real, it holds them in place. So, if you have nice, natural eyebrows, this is for you, boo. Okay? Because it will, like, once you apply it, it's going to make your eyebrows stay exactly where you set them at. Okay? Yeah, Kelly Jones. Yeah. Pettigrew. This was an awesome box. I'm not disappointed at all. I thought, you know, I would be disappointed. You got Hoola Benefit Bronzer. Ooh, that Benefit is really good. Benefit is really good, cousin. Well, baby, inbox me. We can trade out if you want a couple things. Yeah, so look, y'all. So, like, okay, not only did I get, like, this really, 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 really cute little bag that, you know, I can keep, you know, things in or even give away to one of you guys one day. And it's got, like, brushes on it, you know, and it's got, you know, And even, like, it would be cute for, like, a kid to take with them to put, like, maybe their pencils in and, or, you know, little things from school in maybe. You know, it's cute. I like this little bag that it came in. And then not only did I get the bag, but I got this awesome volumizing hairspray that I need desperately. So, obviously, this Oui is a hair care brand. And they're very good because I love the way that it smelled. And my hair feels, like, way better just that one little spritz I did on there. And so, I got the shampoo and conditioner sample as well. Then I got this Makeup Forever Rouge Cream Lipstick. I got this Lancome 12 times the volume mascara. I got the Lancome Youth Activating Genifique. Okay. And then she got some Anastasia from Beverly Hills Eyebrow Gel, Clear Eyebrow Gel. Like, y'all, $10. $10. Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, I got basically 7 items for $10. So that basically makes every item about $1.25 a piece. Promise you'll never get any of these items for $1.25 a piece anywhere unless you go steal it out of the store or like you got a plug that looks out for you. No, they didn't disappoint. So I am very happy with Sephora. I'm sold. She's my new best friend. She's right up there with Ipsy and BoxyCharm. Hello, Sephora. We love you. We mess with you heavily. And she will be a part of the unboxing situation now. She is a new friend of mine. And I will definitely stay subscribed to her. And you guys know how it goes. Whenever I unbox, whatever I don't, you know, am not in love with. Or that I feel like, you know, I'm willing to give away. Not that I, even if I'm not in love with. Because I'm in love with everything that came in this bag. Don't get it twisted. But I'm willing to be nice still and give away a couple things out of this bag to you guys because I do love you so much. But this is where you guys come into play. I need shares and I need views. So you guys, please invite your friends to watch, invite your friends to share, invite your friends to like my page. If you go onto my YouTube channel tonight, between tonight and Sunday, and view a video and comment, do trust and believe, your name will be in that box 3 times. If you shared this video, shared my last video, and shared and go on my YouTube channel, that's 3 times your name will be in that box on Sunday night, okay? And we want to get these shares as high as we can, but I'm only going to be honoring 5 shares per person, okay? If you want to go share 15,000 times, that's just fine. But each person is only going to be credited 5 shares to go towards the prize packs. So every 20 shares, you get a prize pack. But I can't give away 500 prize packs to 12 people. It just doesn't make sense. So are we okay on that? So let's play a game real fast before we get off here. What do you guys think? See, that's what I'm saying, Cheryl Dornan. Like, the Sephora play is so, so freaking worth it. Like, the Anastasia Beverly Hills Eye Gel by itself, y'all, is worth $10. The Lancome serum that I got is by itself worth $10. The Lancome mascara, like, everything that I got in this bag, guys, I am not disappointed with at all. I'm very thankful for this. And I will, in the future, you know, be giving away stuff out of this and be, you know, continue to stay subscribed. And anytime I get anything from them, you guys know that I'm going to keep you in the loop. I got that, where is it at? Hold up here. So I want to show y'all. I lost it, then found it. But here she is, y'all. This is what Sephora sent me. I signed up for this. And I didn't think that I was going to get it for real. But y'all, look at this, what they gave me. And this is like a three clay masks in these little packets right here, right? So I'm gonna demo, I might even demo the clay mask on my son. Go live, like, and maybe after I do the next makeup look, I'll do this. And then I'm going to give away, like, one of these clay masks. Because each clay mask has their own thing. Like, this one right here is called the gray clay mask. And this is by Sephora. And then this one is called the pink clay mask. And this is the green one. But each one of them have their own different things. Okay, like, see, the gray one is for skin and balancing and mattifying your skin. The pink one is to unify and brighten your skin. And the green one is to purify and pore protect your skin. So that's why, like, I can't wait to demo this with you guys and give one of these away to you guys. Because, you know, anytime I get anything, even if it's for me, y'all know I love to, like, share. So, yeah. So, let's play a game real fast. But, yeah. And I also got this awesome 20% off coupon for Sephora. It expires August 30th. So, boo, you know who I'm talking to. You better come get this before it expires. Because maybe you can use it, babe. So, yeah. So, here we go. We're going to play a game. So, the next question is this. Are y'all ready? Can I have some... Can I have some hearts if y'all want to play another game real fast? And my gum is, like, really nasty right now, so I gotta get it together. Hearts, anybody? Any hearts so that we can win some stuff? So I can give you guys some things before we go. Okay. Here we go. So whoever answers this question next correctly, you are the winner, okay? So, this is a very easy one, so it shouldn't be very hard at all for you guys to get the answer right, okay? Here we go. So, on the last live that I did, I gave away how many prize packs whenever I did the drawing? How many prize packs did I give away? How many prize packs did I give away? And how many shares did I honor? I told you guys that I was gonna... Daniel Collins, you got it, baby. Yes, my love. I gave away 8 prize packs. Very good, very good, very good, baby, baby. So what I will be giving you, my love, for getting that correct, is I'm going to give you, gosh, I have so much stuff to give away. It's just like, what do I give away? Okay, Daniel Collins, what I'm going to give to you, baby, is this is by Sally Hansen, and this is Hard as Nails, a nail clinic in a bottle, and this helps prevent chipping, splitting, and cracking. So this is nail care for you, babe. So if you wear your regular nails, you know, this is good for your nails to keep them. You just, this stuff, this works really good. Do you like this, honey? I'm so sorry that somebody just tried to call me. I'm about to end this live in just a moment. But this is what you get, Danielle Collins. I hope you like this. I honored 160. Oh, good. I'm glad. I'm glad. So you can use it then. All right. Awesome. This is for you, my love. Great, great, great. So you guys, I will see y'all all Sunday night. And I'm excited to see how many shares that we get so I can give away some great prizes. Y'all go on to Beauty Beats by Nicole on YouTube. Subscribe if you haven't. view and comment and like a video. I'm going to be putting up some new videos pretty soon. We're going to get into a lot of things next week and have a lot of fun. So, guys, please share this live and comment and tag your friends in it and comment that you shared. If you do not do those three things, you will not be in the drawing. So don't be mad at me if your name is not on the list in the drawing. If you have not commented that you shared and put a name in the tag your friend's name in it. Because, baby, those are the three things that you have to do. Those are the only three things that I ask, okay? Thank y'all. I love y'all so much. Y'all have a great, great, great night. Mwah.